Player of the game for Sackville is number 6, Nathan Baker. Player of the game for Picto is number 19, Elijah Little.
Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. music dies, but you don't see me standing
King. Slide it forward. We'll just block the whole stairway here. Okay. And then if it comes...
Any point on the other end?
I can go either end. You think we'll be more defensive or offensive? Okay, but is there room for me set up down there? Okay. We'll make room? Okay. Whoa, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go walk ahead of you if that's okay.
How do you get that in here?
Well, then we got the netting. I was trying to avoid the netting, but okay. Anything to keep you happy, Noel. Yeah, you're on, you're live.
All right, everybody at home in Ireland, welcome to Scotia Square. And if you look over across the way, you'll see two flags up there. Nathan MacKinnon, number 29, and Sidney Crosby. This is their home ice. This is where they learned their trade. And we're very proud Nova Scotians to have those two boys here.
And you taught them everything, Noel? You taught Sidney everything?
I taught Sidney Crosby all the moves he has.
Bless you.
He actually only lives 5 minutes from our house in Fall River.
He's got a big fence, though.
So now we have the Saints are playing in white, and they're playing at DF from New Brunswick. It's nice to see a couple of names in the New Brunswick team. We've seen an O'Brien. There he is, number 17, right there, picking up the bag. I wonder if we could change his jersey to white.
Well, we may try to pick him up after we win the game.
Yeah.
To give you an affiliate.
I'm happy to say that my two grandsons are here. Owen, who's one, dressed out in all his green. We'll show him on camera later on. He's having a snooze. And my other grandson, Noah, is here. Sadly, they lost their game this morning, and they're out. But a future prospect for the Irish team. He's at 12. Currently playing U13 AA. So here are the boys getting ready. Doing the customary shake hands with the opposition coaches.
Giving their gift.
Handed over the Irish flag. Very nice. Nice gesture. Yeah, I think this morning is their day. Today is their day. We win this game today, we play again tonight. God knows what happens after that. Huge support here for the Irish team. They're rocking the shamrock. Oh, there the Saints are giving their cheer. I'll put the fear of God in them. So I do have my glasses, and I do have my list. I'm wondering where Larry Cherry's gone. He's dodged off. I think he's a bit miffed that I had 600 followers and he's only 200. So we'll get him up here in a minute. They're ready to drop the puck, and Ireland win the draw. Oh, here we go. Feeney's going up center. He's going to take a shot. Nice shot. Blocked by... Yep. Over. Harvey battling in the corners. Tried to clear and kept in well by Ireland. Alright, yep, we're on a breakout. A pass to no one. Molly's on it. Harvey, don't let him get through. Nice interruption there going over the blue line. Harvey's on a breakaway. three guys around him to take the puck off him, and he's still going to end it up in the end zone. Tries to get it back. Molly's getting over to intercept the player coming out. Great curve. Dumped back in by Healy. New Brunswick trying to clear the zone. Stopped by Lilly. Now we have Liam Lawler. Passes up to Lilly. Lilly's going to clear the zone. Back up to Liam Lawler. Passes over the blue line. Gets in. Gets a nice pass across. Oh, just fell short of... Oh, that's Cook's stick. Oh, great save by Alex. Stop by DF and great save by Alex. Zone by, it looks like Ryan. All right, the Brunswick are on the charge in offside. That'll bring it out. I puck one clearly by Ireland. Yep, get it back. Keeping it outside their zone. Pass over to their winger. Who brings it back inside their zone. Hunt him down!
Chase him!
James, get...
Chase him!
Get in there, Matt. Come on, Matt. Get in there. Oh, don't give him an easy out. That's the, one of the hardest things to do in hockey is to clear your zone, own zone. So try and keep him pinned in. Ireland have the puck in their own zone. Trying to get it cleared out. Nice pass up to the winger. Good play back. Sensible play. Get it outside the zone. Here we go. Pass up to Matt.
They're just passing around each other, getting their sticks all warmed up.
Good passing going on here. We're up to James. James working hard on the boards. It's hard to see here. It's hard to get a good spot to get the camera in, but this is the best we've got so far. So James is working D very well. Keeping them out, not letting them get a shot. There goes Sam. Is that Sam? 22. That was Charlie. Charlie, great defensive bit to keep them away from the goal. At the end, with a shot. Oh, nice interception by Charlie.
Oh, hey.
97, that's Sam. Sam keeping him honest at the back of the net. And thank goodness, here we have Larry Cherry. And he's going to take over for me for a while in a few seconds. We're on a breakaway here with Feely. Gets over the blue line, around the back of the net. Pass it in. Oh, Molly just missed it. The deep defense just lifted her stick just before she got a shot on. Great play by D. That was Greaves. Nice play up. That's champy icing at that, but he gave icing. So icing will mean it crosses two lines, the red and the blue, and it goes back to our zone for a face-off. So,
room for both of you.
So here comes Larry. Larry Carey's going to chirp in here, and I'm going to take a break.
You're doing a great job, though.
Go on, Larry, get in there.
Welcome, everybody. Sorry about that. I'm late. Car issues, getting face off deep in the Saints zone. Dieppe played it back. LaBelle picks up the puck behind her own net. LaBelle looking to clear the zone up to Feeney. Feeney kept in by Dieppe. Sent back to LaBelle. From the corner, trying to clear the zone. Dieppe manages to keep it in. Now out to neutral ice, sent back in. LaBelle keeping them to the outside. As, we got it in the corner. Now LaBelle centering pass and arced away by Greaves. Doyle hustles into the corner. Dieppe from behind the net. That comes all the way out to the point. Dieppe from the point plays the puck back into the corner. LaBelle after. LaBelle battling in the corner. Doyle coming in to help.
Doyle picks up the puck from behind the net. Now Doyle looking to escape the zone. Plays it up for McGillion. Picked up by Feeney. Feeney now looking to come down the board. Turned aside by Dieppe. Sent back into the zone. Picked up by Lavelle. Lavelle looks at option. Banks it off the board to Feeney. Feeney. Cross ice pass to Doyle. Doyle picks it up at the red line. Doyle looking to come in. He's got O'Neill with him. Doyle coming across.
We got to go over. You can't jump over the line. It doesn't do all fine.
Offside. Yeah. Another point of interest there is, like, we played three games, had three practices, and the guys that visited 15 rinks in that short space of time. So that just shows how many rinks are here.
There you go. Dieppe looking to get out of the zone. Lawler jumps on the puck. Lawler kicks it up to the backhand shot. Comes in after it. Cook tries to play it back up. Dieppe comes up with the puck. Dieppe coming out of their zone. Dieppe going down. Lawler pushes him to the outside. Dieppe trying to cut in front. Dieppe in front. Shot. Oh, he got it up the roller and into the corner. Yep, draws first blood, 9:38 left in the first period. 1-0. This is the score. Lots and lots of time left in this. This is still in the first period. As we got O'Neill, Cummings, and Marr. That's McPherson. Going for the puck. McPherson battling in the corner. O'Neill coming in to help. McPherson control the puck. Over to O'Neill. O'Neill going to skate the zone now. O'Neill cross ice pass. A little too far for Mark. Mark hustling it out.
Get on him. Yeah. Stay on him.
Goes into the zone. Yeah. Now. Get their own zone. Up across the track. Yeah. Passes up. Yeah, we're going to come in. A little bit of a breakaway. McPherson back. He's done. Nice save there. Who's their goalie today?
Alex right now, I think.
Makes the save, keeps the score, 1-0, there you go, 9:04 left in the first period. Faceoff wasn't done properly, so we'll sit up and we'll do it again. Looks like we've got Doyle, Feeney, back out there again, another save by Doyle. Smolianko. Doyle coming up along the wing, Doyle passes up to Feeney, Feeney comes into the zone, Feeney coming down the wing. Feeney looking for that centering pass out front to Doyle. Doyle took it on the back end. Back to the corner it goes. Doyle. Down. Picked up by Dieppe. Dieppe making a run through the center. As McCluskey holds him up at the blue line. Then
they're offside. Don't pass it.
So, Saints coming back down. Feeney coming in. Top of the circle. Shot.
Oh, nice.
Nice save there. Just McGillan. He's missed the base for that. As Dieppe now coming down the ice. Dieppe coming wide as Greaves cuts off the angle, takes the puck away. Here we go. As Doyle coming back down the wing. Doyle gets
coming
around
in.
The ladder. That's Feeney, actually. Feeney coming in. Feeney for the faceoff shot. Just wide. That shot. The rest of the team changing.
That's too many men. Don't step on the ice. Jesus.
No, we didn't touch it. That's okay.
One for one.
There we go.
We gave one. We got one.
Shot in. That goes wide by Dieppe. Lawler coming to the boards after it. Lawler coming up through center. Lawler passes over to Brzezinski. Brzezinski.
Oh.
Just off his. Dieppe coming back the other way. Dieppe. Pass across center and over the blue. Dieppe. Long shot. Nice glove save by Smolianko. Yeah. Once again, keeping the score close. 1-0. Dieppe leads with 27 left in the first period. And we get set up for a faceoff. Deep in the Saints zone. Quick shot right in and a nice save there. Cover that one up. We'll start it up again. Back to the faceoff to go. Waller at the faceoff done. On the ice, Lavelle. Lavelle has the puck. Lavelle plays it out to neutral ice, just out of the reach of O'Neill, it looks like. Yep. Cook, sorry. Back to Lavelle. Lavelle hands off to Lawler. Lawler Is it across the front of the net? Good. Sweet tick. Barlow, that's easier to say.
That's easier.
Here we go. Pass back up through. Comes to LaBelle. LaBelle plays over to Lawler. Lawler.
Go.
Makes a move, gets it across. Picked up by Tosinski, but just a step offside, and Cook does not agree with that call at all. But all the same, the only thing a face-off does is it causes a... the only thing an offside does, it causes a face-off just outside the... Dumped in by Mar. Chases the puck down. Diep looking to come out of the zone. Held up there by O'Neill. Over to Cummins. Cummins gets it in. Diep hustling down to the corner. Cummins gives him to the outside. Diep plays around behind their own net. That's Mar cuts that one down. Diep comes up with a loose puck now. Diep looking to come out of the zone. Up through neutral ice. Over the center. Diep looking to come in, but held up by O'Neill at the blue line. Sends Diep right back into their own zone. As Mar in on the forecheck. Cross ice pass in behind is picked up by O'Neill. He'll play it back to Cummins. Cummins now has a little bit of room. Cummins over the blue line, put the shot in.
There's the rebound. There's the rebound.
As O'Neill was looking to jump on that one, just cleared away at the last second. Diep trying to get out of the zone now. Plays it down. Diep, top of the circle shot. That's up and over the crossbar. As O'Neill quickly plays that right back down to the O'Neill Diep zone. Diep, long pass, gets by everybody. O'Neill picked that up deep in the Saints zone. Shot off the back of the net, picked up by McPherson. McPherson over along the side. O'Neill plays that up just out of the reach of Cummins. As Diep will take control of their own blue line. Diep now plays that back down.
Goal,
as McPherson chase down the puck. McPherson, DDD pass over to O'Neill. That gets deflected away. Doyle on the ice now. O'Neill takes away the pass out from the corner as Doyle comes up, pass up to Cummins, gets off his stick, out to neutral ice, sent back in.
That's icing.
Nice goal. Yep, there we go.
Just got to help these lines, but any chance we get.
We're just being helpful, right? That's all we need to do.
Offer your suggestion.
Yeah. You should have had that whistle ready.
Yeah. We should actually, we should get some whistles. We should help them.
That's right. I didn't frown on that.
No.
Doyle, Feeney, and McGillen. In for this faceoff, Feeney. Doyle, from the corner. Diep takes control behind their own net now. Diep, looking to come out. Diep, plays it up. That's through neutral. As McCluskey gets a piece of that. And Greaves, into the zone. Greaves, trying to escape the zone. Up, nice pass, up off the board to McGillen. There we go. As Doyle puts that up, down in. Feeney in on the forecheck. Diep has to quickly play it up along the boards. As McCluskey chases that one down. Diep jumps on the puck. Diep. Cross-facer. Diep dumps it in from the red line. Greaves chases it in. Greaves has a moment behind his own net, looking for an outlet. Greaves cross ice pass, nice up to McGillion. McGillion has a little bit of room coming down. McGillion into the slot, puts the shot in. That just goes wide. I think he's only got a piece of that one. As Feeney looks to hold it in along the boards. Doyle in the help. Doyle makes a move. Doyle after Feeney. Couldn't get the shot away. Greaves will jump on that. Greaves plays the puck up. Now it's a bit of a 2-on-1. As Diep coming back with LaBelle back. Got LaBelle. Got that one down with the stick. Let it through. Nicely done. Feeney will pick that up along the boards. Feeney now with some room. Looking to drop.
Go skate it.
That's good stuff. Cook skates back to Feeney. Feeney plays it back to the D to LaBelle. LaBelle hands it back off to Feeney. Feeney picks up some speed around behind the net. Up the acoustic. And now down the ice. Picked up by Diep at their own blue line. Diep cross ice pass, knocked down there by
Take it in.
Krasinski along the boards.
Take it in.
Fights to hold the puck. Gets over to Cook. Cook brings it in over the blue line. Cook coming in, puts it behind the net. Cook picks up his own pass. And now Diep looking to come out of the zone. Diep skating through. is LaBelle. We'll pick it up on her own end. LaBelle plays up along the boards. Bouncing.
Go!
Krasinski with him.
Cook, three.
Over the blue line. Cook puts the pass to the cross. That gets deflected. Cook
behind
you. Krasinski in behind the net. Takes a bump into the boards.
Left tap.
As they battle for the puck. Lawler takes away the centering pass now. Diep looking to come out of the zone. Lawler on the back check. Takes the puck away. Lawler now looking for some room. Lawler skates the space coming down the boards. Lawler. Hard angle shot off the side of the net. It's Lawler. Puts his body in there. Over to Cook. Cook puts the shot in on net.
Loose puck
in front. And the goalie able to cover it as the Saints come close.
Here we got a super fan. Super fan for Ireland. My grandson
Noah. Noah. Owen. Hey. Owen. And he's going to be playing for Ireland in another 40 years.
Here we go.
Everybody here is Irish today. Oh, yes. We all wish we were, anyways. There we go. Yeah, coming down the line.
So those walk down the steps, man.
So it in.
Ooh.
Oh, that took him right off the face mask there already. Keep it out there, Sam. That's coming up. Saints, get out of the zone. Diep trying to get back in. Kept out. No, Diep comes in over the blue line. Diep can't get the shot away. That's cleared out to the neutral ice.
There you go. Keep the speed going.
Right on that. That gets sent down the length of the ice.
Chase it! Chase it! Chase it!
The Saints hanging back a bit there. Here we go.
Icing the other way. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Okay.
Malenko plays it to the side. Let's go! And McCluskey coming off. That's
a deal. Play in the first period.
Looking to find some room. O'Neal from the corner. Looking to escape the zone. Find some room. Cross
skate
ice
it.
Pass.
Skate it. Just skate. No, just yeah. Skate it.
Up oh, the Cummins. Cummins. Get struck there. No. Yeah, coming back the other way. Yeah. A little bit.
Nice. Yeah, nice. Stay. Skate it. Skate it.
Now, yeah. Inside again. Knocked away by
McCluskey. Skate.
McCluskey. Up Doyle. Looking the other way. Didn't see the pass coming. Yeah. Keeps the puck in. Yeah. From the hash mark. Shot. That's
nice block.
By Greaves.
Oh, yeah.
Nice job by Greaves. Blocked another shot. That was Mara that blocked the first one. Now Diep. Going to come back in. McCluskey keeps him to the outside. Goes in deep. 6 seconds left in the first period. And Diep tries to put one more shot on, but they're out of time. And after one period of play, it's 1-0.
All right, listen up. Today I want to talk about giving 110%. Giving 100% means giving everything you got. Giving 110% means giving 10% more than is humanly possible. If we're going to win as a team, we need 100% of you guys giving 110% 100% of the time. If only 50% of you guys give 110% and 50% of you guys give 100%, I guarantee you 100%, we'd only win 50% of our games. Suppose 75% of the 110% gave only 50%. And 50% of the 100% gave 25%. And 75% of the 110% were not feeling 100%. Then we'd be in a heap of trouble. That's why we need 100% of you guys giving 110% 100% of the time. Okay. Let's go out and play some hockey.
Dumps in the puck as McGillion going in. McGillion from the corner. They have an overskate as a Dieppe tried to escape the zone.
He'll fire that down the length of the ice. So they get Sam Malenko to stop playing those pucks coming into him there.
Dieppe
from the point, perch shot, nice blocker, nice saved by Sam Malenko. Greaves working down low. Doyle plays that to the corner. Feeney, he'll pick it up from there. Feeney looking to escape the zone. Looking for his options, sends it back out to neutralize. Picked up by Dieppe. Dieppe, lead pass. That's knocked into the zone as Greaves hustles back after the puck.
Don't drop that.
Yeah. I gotta fix this thing. Oh!
Another shot just behind the net. That's played up along the bars. Dieppe now. Shoots it back in, picked up by Doyle. Doyle, bouncing puck. Knocked up to Feeney. Feeney reverses direction, finds some room, heads back behind his own net. Nice reversal by Feeney there. Playing that up. And held in at the point by Dieppe. Dieppe takes a step in. Shot, that goes wide. Up along the boards. Picked up by Greaves. Greaves heads up. Just a little too far. And that goes down the length of the ice. Icing waved off as Greaves. And from the side, Waller. Looking for that puck, just tipped away. As going back down is Dieppe. LaBelle back. Dieppe fires up the shot. Saves. Rebound.
Oh,
another save
covers
by Sam
it up.
Malenko and he'll
hold on.
Well done.
To the rebound.
Ball out, standing on his head. 13:16 left in the second period. He's cruising. He's got a skate
artist. Another shot in. Sent. Dieppe knocks that to the far corner.
Go, Carlo. You got it.
Carlo chasing him down in behind. Dieppe. From the circle, shot, another save, rebound,
great
sent job, behind
Carlo.
The net. Carlo plays it up to Lawler. Lawler coming up. Lawler skating through neutral, getting over the blue line. Lawler held up by the D. As a sent in deeper. As Krasinski comes in after it. Dieppe trying to pick up the loose puck along the boards. Cross ice pass. Now Dieppe coming out of their own zone. Up through neutral. That gets dumped in, picked up by Lawler. Lawler plays off the boards, gets it back out to center. Now Lawler coming down the line. Dieppe sends it back. LaBelle passes up along the boards. Puck bounces out, picked up by Dieppe. Dieppe coming in over the blue line. Dieppe tries to make a shot. That's knocked away by Kustik. Lawler on the boards, looking for some room. Lawler passes up to Krasinski. Krasinski gets back checked there by Dieppe. They get the puck back down.
Just shoot it, guys.
This goes wide on Cook. Cook, pick it up from the corner. Cook, down at the goal line, trying to start an angle shot. Knocked off his stick as Dieppe fires that down. O'Neill, D to D pass to LaBelle. LaBelle up to Lawler. Lawler trying to corral that pass down. Bouncing puck goes to Dieppe. Dieppe now coming through neutral ice. Lawler picks off that pass. Loose puck, Dieppe in,
hard!
Off the post and out. Dieppe in, hard, shot, and a glove save there by Sam Malenko. .11:26 left in the second period. Saints down, 1-0, tight game, here we go. Dieppe tries to take a shot, stick lifted. Dieppe again, down low, McCluskey knocks the puck away. Dieppe plays it back out to the point. Dieppe, high slot, shot, save, rebound, cleared away by the Saints. Doyle coming down the ice, stand up, picked up by Feeney. Feeney coming across the blue line. Doyle heading for the front of the net. Feeney lost in the skates a bit, goes in behind the net. McGillion from the corner, McGillion. Sends it up along the board. Greaves, hard shot in. That goes deflects wide as Doyle heading through the boards. Doyle makes a move around. Dieppe able to pick that one up in the slot. Now Dieppe coming over center. Dieppe coming over the blue line. Coming wide. Dieppe shot. Saved by Sam Malenko. And it deflects wide. Here we go. Dieppe from the corner. centering pass, knocked around by Doyle. Doyle able to get around the. Yep, he sends that up along the board. Espini hustles in after it. Yep, hammers it along the board. Picked up by Doyle. Doyle comes across the slot. Shot! And the goalie makes the save there. Holds on. Blue whistle. There's 18 left in the group. 1-0. Yep, lead over the six. Waller, O'Neill, Marlon Cummings, Waller, Marlon Cummings, out for this faceoff. McPherson and O'Neill on the D as they battle down low in the corner. Puck comes up around the end of the net. Yep, skating it out of their zone. Yep, over center, going wide. Waller muscles him down. Puck comes into the zone. McPherson, in behind the net. McPherson battling against Dieppe for the puck. McPherson knocks him down. And looks like we're getting a penalty coming here. A cross-checking call. To whom is the question?
O'Neill. I think it's going to O'Neill at this point.
Oh, yeah. So the Saints will head to the box. 9:47 left in the second period. It'll be a power play for Dieppe. It's a penalty kill. We'll start here with the... Doyle, Greaves, McCluskey, and Feeney, I believe, will start off the penalty kill. Yep, 2-minute penalty assist to the Saints. Doyle plays up, called in at the point by Dieppe. Dieppe puts that shot in, goes wide. Dieppe now. Dieppe in front, back in. That's blocked by Greaves, and that's sent down the length of the ice. There's no icings when you're on the penalty kill. That's the best way to kill off the time is 1:40 left.
Number 86, Ryan O'Neill. 2 minutes for hooking top of the belly line. 47 O'Neill for hooking at 9:47.
Doyle. Rims a puck hard, held in by Dieppe. Dieppe, top of the circle, shot. Blocked by Greaves. Another shot in, saved by Simolenko. And it comes out the other side. McCluskey chases his man in. Yeah, passes across. Knocked down by Doyle. Doyle now send the puck like the ice. 1 minute left in the Saints penalty. 8:47 left in the second period. 1-0. Dieppe leads over the Saints. As Dieppe looking to come right back into the zone. Lavelle on Kustik out now. Shot saved by Simolenko. Kustik plays that up along the boards for Feeney. Gets it out to neutral ice. And Dieppe sends it down. So. They'll hustle after it. 40 seconds left in the Saints penalty now. As Dieppe from behind their own net. Feeney in on the forecheck. Dieppe coming out of the zone, down the board. Dieppe makes the pass through. Feeney takes that one away, sends him back out to neutral ice. As Dieppe wants to play it up again. Bounces off a few legs to the bell. Sends it back out to neutral ice. 19 seconds left in the penalty now. As it goes in, Kustik will pick that one up his own zone. Kustik. As a look, turns, fires it up along the board for Feeney. Feeney, he'll clear that out. That should pretty much kill off the penalty here. 5 seconds left until we're back to 5-on-5. There we go, back to 5-on-5. Dieppe looking to come into the zone. First to the outside by McPherson. Now Dieppe tries to get a shot away. O'Neill took that one away. Rimmed around the boards. Got in, Lavelle. Put that one away. Lavelle hustling to the corner after the puck. Waller coming in to help. Waller picks up the puck in behind his own net. Waller now looking at options to escape the zone. Waller passes it up to Cummins. Cummins. Off his stick. Cummins over the blue line. He's got Cook with him. Cummins, long shot, just wide. As Cook hustles into the boards after it. And up to Lawler. Waller. He gets stick checked as he Greaves keeps the puck in, back to the corner as Cook heads in after. Cook shot, that just goes wide. Now Dieppe trying to get out from the board. Dieppe held in there by
nice
McPherson.
Keeping.
Nice job. McPherson keeping the play alive. Back in, stop reaching for it. Dieppe now able to come down. Get back Diep down the boards, dumps it in. Diep's going for a change. Greaves. Pick it up behind his own net. Greaves. Pass up. That's off a Diep player. Diep manages to keep it in. Greaves muscles his way out of the zone. As Greaves still working his way up. Finds the blue line. Puts the shot in. Saved by the Diep goalie there. As Diep retakes control. Diep plays it off the glass and down the ice. As McCluskey hustles after it. McCluskey picks up in his own zone. Rolling puck. Hard to control. Gets it over to Greaves. Greaves plays it back up to neutral ice. And bouncing puck is Marr and Lawler. Head in after it. Into the zone. Lawler. Hell no. Bouncing puck comes up. As they battle along the sides. That comes in and around behind the net. As Diep plays that up. Knocked down by McCluskey. Held in. Cummins. Along the boards, Cummins right in front of the puck. Diep plays it to the slot. Mark goes in after it. Great battle for the puck. Now Diep plays it up across. Knocked away by McCluskey. Over to Graves. Graves plays it off the boards to open ice. Now go down the length of the ice. Icing waved off. That's another enough. That's Lawler. Forcing the play back in there. Back down the ice they come. Diep. Coming down, top of the circle, Diep shot, blocker save, rebound, in front, bouncy puck, that goes wide, Diep trying the wraparounds, Mullins, Semolenko closes the door and keeps the score with 1-0, 5:07 left. In the second period, this will be a face-off inside the Saints zone after freezing the puck. We've got McGillin, O'Neill, out for this face-off. No, that's Doyle, sorry. Oh, the Kustik. Looks to clear the zone. Up to Doyle. Doyle. Coming down the board. Over center. Doyle. Dumps the puck in. Gets it. Deep into the zone. Diep. Looking to get out of their zone. Diep. Doyle. Right in on the forecheck. Feeney causing some issues. Now Diep. Able to get it out to center ice. Diep coming down. Lavelle back. Diep. Big long shot over the crossbar as Lavelle and Doyle battle in the corner. Doyle brings that around the board. Up for Feeney, just out of his reach. Diep looks to keep it in. Feeney gets the puck out to neutral ice. Picked up by Doyle. Up to McGillion. McGillion coming in. She got Doyle with him. Over to Doyle. Doyle. Shot!
Yay! Yay!
In this building, I don't think I've heard that much cheering. The Saints have been adopted as the home team here today.
Picked up again by Lawler.
Spread out, guys. Spread out. Spread out.
For some room. Plays it back to O'Neill. O'Neill.
Gets
deflected. McPherson.
Oh, here's their hot shot. Get in front of the net.
Diep on a save there, Semolenko. Held the post. Again, right in front. Deflected up and over the net. Diep again from the hash mark. Plays it back to the point. From the point, hard shot.
Oh!
McPherson took it off the head on that shot.
Oh. Broke her helmet, did it?
Up right away. But officials here.
One banana, two banana, three banana, four. bananas make a bunch and so do many more. Over hill and highway the banana buggies go.
Again by McCluskey. Yep, in close again. Yep, trying to get out of their zone. Being held in by the Saints. Feeney, centering pass, that's off his stick. Bounces to the corner, Doyle. Trying to find some room off the boards, Doyle. Top of the circle, shot! And Jillian, right next to Kip. Another save, but it's yep, going. With 2:19 left. Second period, we're all tied at 1. Yeah, another shot goes wide. Krasinski. Quick to the boards, plays it back to McCluskey. McCluskey. In the corner, plays it off the boards, held in by Dieppe. Dieppe. Waller, not that one, back to the corner. McCluskey coming in after it. Dieppe able to take it out front. Samolenko makes the save. Now Dieppe again, trying to come out from the corner, plays it back. Dieppe. Along the boards, can't get the shot out. Now Dieppe has to come back and back on side and regroup. They dump it in as McCluskey will pick it up behind the net. McCluskey plays it up along the boards. Comes after. Dieppe manages to put it back into the zone, but they have to stay on side. Back on side, I should say. That gets sent down the ice. Dieppe in their own zone now, trying to get out. Battling for the puck. Now Dieppe up through neutral ice, coming down the boards. Waller wins the race. Waller. Back up, Waller makes a move, loses on the boards. As Dieppe looking to come back in, Dieppe. LaBelle making sure he clears out the front of the net. Waller will pick up the puck.
Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! And the rebound, buddy, come on!
Waller coming in for the rebound. The goalie. See if we'll get a cover that for the whistle. Under a minute left to play in the second period. 1-1 is their score. At the end of the second period, they'll clean the ice, so we'll have about a 10-minute intermission. At that time, Doyle in for the faceoff. And Reed and Buskey out on the D. Feeney and McGillian have the wingers. Dieppe coming down through center. Dieppe over the blue line. Dieppe looking to get around. McCluskey not giving them any room. Pass it across. McGillian. That's knocked down. Shot.
Nice. Right.
That's a sick save by Semolenko. Now again, Dieppe looks to play.
Go, 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 go.
30 seconds left in the period. Phoenix.
The same two.
Dumps it in. McGillian catches the corner after it.
Oh.
Turn fire, just went wide. Yeah. Looking in behind the net. Bouncing puck comes out. 10 seconds left in the period. As that gets sent out. Gets it away from Dieppe in the final seconds. Is there enough? One more shot. Greece puts the shot in. Last save, and that's it. For the second period. We've still got another period of play.
Free dance moves, part one. Listen for the beginner. Hand pass. Chicken to the head. Delayed penalty. Match penalty. Go. We'll be right back. dance moves. Part two, lesson for the advanced dude. Time out. Slashing. Spearing. High sticking. Go. Free dance moves. Part one. Lesson for the beginner. Hand pass. Check into the head. Delayed penalty. Match penalty. Go. For the advanced dude. Time out. Slashing. Spearing. High sticking. Go. Professionals. Misconduct. Interference. Penalty shot. Washout. Ready, go. By now, tripping, knee, boarding, charging, ready, go.
Das hier ist mein Sektor. Das hier ist das wichtigste Gerät des Küstenwächters. Das Gerät und das Gerät. Überlebensradar.
Mayday, Mayday. Hello, can you hear us? Can you hear us? Can you... Okay, over. We are sinking. We are sinking.
Hallo? This is the German Coast Guard.
We are sinking. We're sinking.
What are you thinking about?
Alright, back to work. Having fun watching the little videos there myself. Here we go, third period action. Tied at one. Send my here today as the IIHA, the Saints. Working the words, gonna be playing again today. Same as with the F. Our neighbors to the west in New Brunswick, as we're ready to take on Saints in white, Dieppe in red and blue. As we get ready to take on, we got a moment. I just want to say thank you to all the parents of these young Irish players to coming in and enjoying a little bit of our Nova Scotia here. We can't be happier. What a great group of players these have been, and how much buzz and fun it has been to watch them play. Experience our game that we love so much, and we can't wait to share it with even more. Here we go, third period, action. Ready to start here now. As we got Doyle, Sweeney, and McGillion. Reeves and McCluskey on the D. Dieppe looking to come in right away over the blue line. Dieppe can't get the shot away. Back to the boards. Dieppe still with the puck, taken away by Doyle. Doyle plays it up along the boards. He's done the reach of McGillion. Back around, there it goes. As Dieppe, pass out front, loose puck. Doyle slides to take away the shot there. A brief, right here along the board. Dieppe again. As that gets played up to Feeney. Feeney now, cross ice pass. McGillion tips it into over the blue line. Dieppe puts it back up along the board. Held in by Green. Back to Doyle behind the net. As Dieppe able to take some control. Dieppe fires that out. That comes all the way down the ice. As Lavelle hustled back for that. Icing waved off. As Lavelle in behind her own net. Lavelle looking at options. Plays it up along the board. Dieppe able to steal that one away. Right in the slot. Dieppe fires. That's off the leg wide. Here we go. As back into the line. That gets fired all the way down the ice. As Dieppe we'll take control. Dieppe now. Coming in around the other net. Puck, got a piece of that one. Bouncing puck, held in by Krasinski. That comes out over the blue line. As Kusutek looks to play the puck back. Back into neutral ice. Dieppe makes a move. Dieppe, Waller keeping him to the outside. Cook follows up as Dieppe trying to find some room. Comes back out over neutral. As Dieppe fires it up, but Dieppe has to get back on the side. There's Gustav. Looks to play that up. Fired in. Turned away. Picked up by Lawler. Lawler plays it into the corner. Lawler coming after the puck. As they battle down low. Now Lawler out to neutral zone. Lawler over center. Lawler coming down the wing. Lawler at the hash mark. Puts the shot in. Safe. Rebound, Lawler picks it up again. Lawler from the corner. Turns, fires, that goes wide. Back out to the point, it's McCoskey. And hold it in, McCoskey hustles back forward in neutral zone. Dieppe picks it up, puts it back into the same zone. That's picked up by O'Neill. O'Neill turns, puts it down the ice. Knocked down at center ice by Dieppe. Dieppe now, looking to come back in. Dieppe. To the outside, cuts back and
forth. Oh!
Lawler on the scores of his own goal.
Samalenko was there to turn that aside. Lawler. Cross ice pass picked up by Dieppe. Dieppe now. Looking to come back in the zone. And Dieppe flies with themselves. McCluskey will send that right back out as Trzezinski was coming off. That's Cook in on the forecheck. That's it back out. McCluskey along the board. Back up to Lawler. Lawler. And battle there. Comes back to O'Neill on the D. Diep gets a piece of that. Now Diep coming into the same zone. Diep passes back. Diep, top of the circle. That goes wide. McCluskey in after that.
Pick somewhere, guys.
Cummins.
Lock you can keep going if you want.
McCluskey.
Just pick
up
somewhere.
Side. Up to Feeney. Feeney now. Going wide. The play was offside. An extra step coming around the end. 11, 22 left in this third period. Do or die game. 1-1. This is the score. As Feeney in for the faceoff. Get fired up. At the blue line. Coming in. It's Greaves. Greaves with the shot.
Nice.
And save there. That goalie took it off the bucket. As battling down in the corner. Puck goes in around behind the Diep's net. Mark chasing that down along the boards. Held in there. Shot in. Diep makes the save. As Diep now looking to come out of the zone. Diep going wide. Coming. Knocks the puck off. Greaves. Sends it back up. There's a back eight through neutral zone. Back down the ice it goes. As the icing was waved off. Cummings flushes them out from behind the net. Up Mark playing it along the boards. Mark with a shot in. That's knocked down in front. As Diep now looks to play it up back up the other way. Feeney turns to the other side. Now Diep comes in over the blue line. Mark ties him up. Pass back over to Mark on the boards. Picked up by Cummings. Cummings gets it back out to neutral ice. As Diep regroups, red line. Diep looking to come back in. Knocked away by Marr. Now Diep trying to come back in.
Coming. You gotta watch that windup.
Swinging the.
Your shillelagh, he's going full tilt with it.
Here we go. Coming right back out. Feeney versus Feeney coming outside. Feeney sends it up ahead, chases his own dump in. Feeney into the corner, muscles his way in. And up along the boards, Doyle comes to pick it up. Doyle tries to get it out in front. Doyle puts the shot in. It's a blocker save by, as it comes back around. Sent down the ice now. As LaBelle will pick it up. LaBelle gets some speed, passes up for Marr. Marr plays it back to LaBelle. As Marr ties up his man. Now Marr turns and fires that down the length of the ice. That'll be an icing call against the Saints, as they'll get the game. 9:22 left in the third period. 1-1 remains the score in this do-or-die game. Coming to you here from Cole Harbour Place in lovely Cole Harbour, Nova Scotia. There's going to be a face-off deep in the zone.
Our understanding, too, is we were going to be down a Saints player. She's okay, but they're doing a concussion protocol, so...
Roller, in deep.
Roller. Oh!
Gets a stick on it, just goes wide. Doyle now, plays it behind the net for McGillion. McGillion, plays it out front. Yep, able to clear that away. Sends that down the length of the ice. Should be enough for an icing. Yes, it is. Nope. Okay. So, an icing call against the app, but the faceoff will come down into their zone. 8:55 left in the third period. 1-1 remains the score. Minor hockey here in Nova Scotia. You still are allowed a line change, even on an icing, unlike the NHL. As Lawler, Doyle, and McGillion in for the faceoff. Reeves and McCluskey on the D. Yep, gets it out to center ice. Picked up by Doyle. Doyle. Circles back in. Doyle finds a room. Doyle looking at the scene. Puts the shot in. Off a leg wide. As Doyle chases it back in. McGillion plays it back in behind the net. Picked up by Diep. Diep. Off the boards. Diep looking to come out of the zone. As Lawler right back in on him. McGillion. Able to get that? No. Nope.
We've been offside anyway, so that's okay.
As Doyle coming down the wing. Dumps it in.
Let's go, Liam. Turn it up.
Lawler. Coming in along the boards. That gets sent down on the face. Picked up by LaBelle in her own zone. LaBelle now. Keeping Diep to the outside. LaBelle blocks the shot.
You're good.
Once again.
You're good.
Shot in front. Just tipped away. Mr. Straczynski pick that up from the guard. Kaczynski. Up to Lawler. Lawler. Lawler now coming in over the zone. Cook coming in with him. Lawler. Hard. Long shot. That's a blocker save by Diep. Now Cook trying to come in. Cook tied up. Couldn't get the shot away. That's Diep coming right back the other way. Yeah. Coming in wide. That's the end. Plays it off the board. Yep, trying to come in now. Yep, over the blue line. It's Feeney. Fires him up.
Oh, good poke check. Yep. Oh, good save. Skate. Keep going.
His stick has a Yep. Coming right back down.
Icing.
That's dumped in all the way. That'll be an icing call. Nicely done. But...
Sorry, just trying to help the refs. I'm
yeah.
Yeah,
we'll get a better spot.
I still think we should go to Walmart and pick up some whistles.
Yeah. Doyle, Marn, Gummins, out for the faceoff. Kosuchik and McCluskey. Doyle,
that's a hook in.
That's a hooking call, but not. Going to the guys in stripes. Here we go. There we go. Picked up by Doyle in his own zone. The Saints looking to come out of the zone. Doyle over there comes. Up, just out of reach of Marr. As going back the other way. It's Kosuchik. Back. Back to the point. Shot in from the point. Rebound. And Diep looking to come right back in, down along the boards. Kosuchik gets it out. Diep cross ice pass to the far side. Cummins challenges him there. Diep comes in over the blue line, but tied up by Doyle. Kosuchik plays it through the boards. Picked up by Doyle. Doyle now looking to come down the ice. Doyle back check.
Still yours, go go!
The puck again. Held up at the line. Diep. Diep again looking over to the blue line. Now Diep. Coming back into the zone. Horse to the outside. Yep, down deep. Centering pass. Knocked away by McGillion. McGillion. Plays that up. Yep, holds it in at the blue line. Now the Saints chip it out as the Saints are changing. Cross race pass. Knocked down by Marr. Marr at the red line. Marr. Plays it back. That's Yep. Pick that one up. Lawler. Steals the puck away. Lawler.
Go, 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 go! Skate, skate, skate!
Makes a move, Lawler. In over the blue line, Lawler.
How do we go offside there, guys?
He loses at 5:20 left. In the third period, 1-1. Remains the score. As Lawler, Gillian, and Feeney go for those face-offs. O'Neill and Greed on the beat. Pass out to the outside. O'Neill keeps him to the outside. Puck goes in around behind the net. Picked up by Diep. Diep plays it back in behind the net. Diep centering pass, and that's knocked away. And the Saints able to clear that out of the zone. Smart hockey. As, you know, you might get the icing call, but you're leading the pressure. And, 4:58 left in the third period. 1-1. Makes the score. As a very tight game. Puck up along the boards. Sent out. That's not enough for an icing call.
But the goalie's going to hold it.
Going to hold it.
Merry Christmas.
The Saints are keeping them on their toes. 4:48 left in the third period. They'll have the face-off deep in the Diep zone. First lights come on for the Saints here. As we get to it. Kaczynski, Doyle, Husky, LaBelle, on the D, here we go. Puck into the board, Kaczynski, pitches in. Battle for the puck. yet. Plays it back up. Comes up to Doyle. Doyle gets the stick lifted. Krasinski in tight. Krasinski puts the shot.
And the goalie able to hold on.
Oh, just right between the legs. Gets it out of the net. Score remains 1-1. As the Saints are pressing. 4:34 left. In the third period. Doyle. In at the faceoff. Doyle. Turning. Get out in front. Knocked off the stick. Diep. Playing that up along the boards. Doyle keeping him to the outside. Cook. Lost the stick in the process. As a. Yeah. And they'll put that up. That's knocked away by Green. Back in. Yeah. Coming back. Trusty. Watch that all the way. Yeah. Back into the zone.
Well, that looked like boarding to me.
Doyle.
Elbows up and took him right in the boards, but.
Doyle.
Go!
Now Doyle. Coming back. On the beat. Doyle.
Lines up. Shoot.
Just wide. As a coming around the boards. It's Greece. Looking to keep the play alive. Comes back out to the neutral zone. As they battle along the boards.
There's some big board checks coming in here. The rest. Oh, and a trip. And we're going to get called on the trip. He lets all the board and stuff go and then nails us on the trip. Oh my lordy. You can go right now if you like.
We're gonna go down actually.
I can take one side of you. Here, let me move this. There you go. Here you go. Here you go. Are you sure?
Oh, saved by Sabalenko. Straight off the face off.
The score 1-1. 3:36 left in the third period. Only 4 seconds came off that 2-minute penalty.
There's a face-off deep in the zone.
Five, six. Oh, it's back. Two minutes for stripping time of the penalty. 3:41.
Stopping off behind their own end. Yeah. Finley. Finney. He's still stripping. On the four check. Cross ice. Muller. Comes back there. Muller. Looking for glass and found bench instead. Puck goes out of play. That's okay. The GM coaches keep their teeth, though. That's the good news. That's the face-off will come just outside the Saints zone.
Smarter play would have been to hold on to it for a little bit.
Here we go. Feeney comes up with the puck. Feeney over center. Killing off the penalty here. That goes deep into the zone. Diep looking to come out of their zone.
Far, somebody chase
him. Diep's going to waste time. Let them waste time. Here we go. Diep now looking to get around Muller. Diep over center. Looking to come in. Bumped off the stick. Diep keeps it in at the point. Now Diep lays it back to the high slot. Diep shot.
Whoa!
What a great reaction there by Sabalenko. That puck changed direction about three times on the way to the net, but he kept it out, and the score remains 1-1. 1 minute left in the DF power play. 2:41 left in the third period.
A little confusion on the line here as to who's going where. There's too many men right now.
Lower in face off. Feeney comes up with it. To the boards it goes. Battle along the boards.
Hand pass. Hand pass.
Yep.
That should come out.
Yeah. Hand pass will be against DF, so they'll face off. They'll come outside the Saints zone. Give the Saints a little bit. Paddle back into the corner. 45 seconds left in the power play.
3-4. There is a big pile up in the corner.
I only see two players behind.
Oh!
Right in front. Shot.
Oh!
Semolenko pokes it to the corner.
Nice, nice.
Down the ice.
27 seconds left in the penalty.
Yeah, goalie. He wants a goal. He's so good. Yeah, coming back in on the rush. Yeah, up over the blue line to the outside. Help to the outside by Neil. Now lower. Roll. Pokes it away at the corner.
Go, 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 go. You got to go. Go, go. Ski.
Gets out. Over the blue line.
That's an accomplishment.
Sends it right back in. McCloskey goes in for it.
No, not strong side. Oh, yeah. That's their big shooter.
That's 5-on-5. They only killed off. As Waller heads into the corner after it. They battle down there at a sink.
Still tying up down there. We got a minute 30 left in the game. It's out.
Yeah, 30. Out to neutral zone. We're going.
It's out. Oh, go!
Yeah, working to try to get it in. DF again.
Tack, don't let him in. Don't let him in.
Yeah, coming in, Roy. Yep, back to the center. Yep, trying to get the shot away. Got it.
Go.
Yep, in.
Oh! No, go, skate!
Sends it back up. Yep, another shot. Oh! Save by Jamalenko. Keeps them alive. Roller, that up.
Get up, go, get up. Go. Go. Sands are coming in. He's coming in. Got speed.
Comes in over. Roller, cutting in. Shot!
Oh! Touched over.
Roller got a little bit on the glove on that. Yep. Coming right back the other way, 45 seconds left in the game. In, shot, oh. And Semolenko, able, covered up and off. They got the whistle. 39 seconds left in the third period. We're still tied at one. As the Saints get set for the faceoff.
We will go to 3-on-3 overtime for 5 minutes. If this ends up in a tie, at the end of that, it will be a shootout. Whichever team wins carries on. Whichever team loses, will be cheering the other team from the bleachers.
Doyle coming up over center. Doyle. Zigs and zags. Knocked out over the blue line. Yeah, that's offside. An offside call. Has the puck out back in again. The results of a face-off just outside the DF zone. 17.9 seconds left in the third period. Come on, Saints, get one now and save us the overtime. Diep, over the red line, Diep. Diep, knocked down in front. Saints clear it back out to the center. 5 seconds left now as Diep fires it all soft the way side. Back in. And that will end it. So after 3 minutes of play, we just... We resolve nothing. We're going to overtime.
The Stewart DF member Cook won. Ironman won. Pursuant to the rules, this game will now proceed to overtime.
Overtime has begun. Back for Greaves. Greaves circles out. Lays up to Lawler. Lawler is 3-on-3. Passes across to Feeney. Feeney reaches backwards. Feeney looking to shake off. Check. Lays across to Lawler. Lawler now up over the red line. Lawler finding some room. But lost an edge. Now, yeah, coming right
Let's
back
go.
Down.
Jason! Yeah. Jason!
To the outside. Feeney with him.
Are you with the ref, Liam?
Yes, shot!
Oh!
High and wide. The puck coming right back
oh, in. Coming in 1-on-1. Here it goes. Coming in for the shot. Can he get it?
In tight.
Oh, good save!
Oh, what a save.
And he holds it for the next shot.
With the save again. The Saints coming close. Wind around the board.
Jesse's picking up.
Reeves wins the battle to the boards. Holds on to the puck. Shot.
The puck's loose. Puck's loose.
That's it. Wallace. Comes out of the zone, Waller, pick it up.
And... Go! Oh, he's coming in again, No one's stopping.
Waller, coming in.
Oh!
Glove save. The Irish come close again and again. But they're turned aside by the DF goalie.
Liam,
3:46 left.
Liam!
As we get set here, Lawler.
He's riled up. Still.
Plays up to Lawler. Lawler knocked off his feet. Yeah, trying to get it in the zone. Lawler got a piece of it. Yeah, plays it back in behind their own net. Feeney in on the forecheck. Feeney. That's up along the board. McCluskey steps in.
They got to
get back onside now, Diep.
Play it out of the zone,
Diep.
Take him, take him. You can't sit back, guys.
Diep. Where's the cross? No dice. Here we go. Hard shot in, block, in tight. That's went wide. McCluskey takes his man into the boards. There's a Diep. Hard angle shot, steered away by Samolenko. Yeah, Feeney comes back up with it again. Feeney coming down
two
the
end. Two coming in,
as a look. Feeney turns, fires, just wide. Lawler with the puck. Lawler. That's the rest. Knocked down by Feeney. That's
the end. Chase the puck, Liam.
Coming back down the other way. They held up.
Right, there's three of you. Go, Feeney, go, go.
Plays it up to Lawler, just out of his reach. Now Diep. The Irish, they got a change? Now Diep, coming back up the other way. Diep.
Oh!
Come in. McCluskey holds him up and up. Come back in now. Turn back the other way. Feeney. Gets the red line, sends it in. Nope. He disagreed. That was close. So, the clock ticks down. Less than 2 minutes left in the overtime. As the Irish come close again and again. And we're still tied at one. Face off, Keith. Looks like we got Cook, Doyle, and Greaves. Hurts on.
Oh.
Nothing Samolenko could have done on that one. Laser of a shot off the corner. As Diep.
They played well.
Continue on. But what a story.
Yeah.
This IIHA, the Saints, have been here for us in Nova Scotia. But great ambassadors for Ireland. Just watch this team get better day after day. And was that always my thing as a coach? The only thing I ask for is constant improvement. I'm very proud of your team.
To come to Canada and lose their games both in overtime, that's quite an accomplishment. They need to be very proud of themselves.
Presentation of the players of the game. Well, I got the chance. Just want to say thank you very much to the Irish team coming in. And what a great job these coaches and athletes have done to put this all together.
The player of the game for Ireland at this point. Number 24, Alex
Zetterlund. What a well done game, Harry. Absolutely fantastic.
And the player of the game for the DF member of Cook, numero 5, Mikhail McCluskey.
Thank you very much, Declan.
Thanks, Jay. No, thank you. Larry was awesome. Nice to have a professional guy talking.
Customary handshake.
Yep. Okay, well, I guess.
Well, I gotta say thank you, everybody, and acknowledge them that this Irish team will be welcomed back here to Halifax. Next year, next Sigma comes every year, every spring. We hope to see you again, folks. Thank you very much for coming and making this so special for us here in Nova Scotia.
Go ahead.